Dr. Barry's out still having a back table. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a single parking spaghetti stop, which is on the west side of the building, which would be the area behind the hotel. Single Toyota Green. Who's telling you how to bring it up to the
His brother's wrestling on that floor.
Oh.
Yeah, I figured that. That's a good one. I'll give you a pass on that one.
I like
them both. They're
really good.
It depends. Is he
going to
win?
I can't watch him.
You figure it out, then this makes more sense. You figure it out, then this makes more sense.
Absolutely.
I started discovering with it is you get a lot of good, like especially the youth, you get the good freestyle and folk style kids that have a hard time with Greco, and they want to blame it on the fact they can't throw. It's got nothing. It's that their fundamentals are terrible. They just make up for it with athleticism. It's that they had bad position. They weren't driving. You can't finish a high dive with just pure speed the way you could just blast through a double and shoot. You've got to have good body position to be able to drive through and pick somebody up without legs.
No, I want to sit in the chair.
The kids that'll dance around, disengage, and dive. Dive and recover. You can't do that Greco-wise.
Hang on, young man. Let's close out the last pitch.
Didn't figure out how to lift somebody in that. Suddenly your double cleans up. Nice.
Nice job. Your name?
Chase Major.
Thank you.